Welcome to the Science Open Peer Review tutorial.
Today, we're going to show you how to sign in,
how to search and filter through the Science Open index, how to do a peer review on Science Open.
The peer review functions on Science Open are only available to registered users with at least 5 publications listed on their ORCID.org portfolio. Clicking Register takes you to the Science Open registration page. Here, you fill out a form for your preferred contact details, and you add your research disciplines. If you don't already have an ORCID account, then Science Open will help you set one up, after which you can verify your email address for both Science Open and ORCID, and return to the Science Open sign-in page. Having an ORCID.org profile is essential to the peer review process on Science Open, so that you can obtain credit for your review work, and editors and authors can verify your suitability as a reviewer. Once you're signed in, clicking on My Science Open reveals several helpful functions. Today we're going to do a mock peer review using the Science Open search and filter functions. To help you find relevant research, you can use different search criteria and filter your search results according to your own preferences. Today we just use the Open Access Filter option and check whether or not the publications were added within the last 30 days to the Science Open indexed. Search criteria can include things like keywords, full-text titles, abstracts, or more sophisticated filters like whether or not the publication is open access, is a preprint, or is indexed by a Science Open collection. Clicking on an article link in the Science Open indexed takes you to the article homepage. Clicking on the Review Article button leads you to the Peer Review page. Peer reviews on Science Open involve both ratings and written reviews. The definitions of the ratings are given on the review page. Each factor receives up to 5 stars. Consider the review ratings carefully. You should justify the rating that you give in your written report. Your written report includes a brief summary and comments. Comments can be richly formatted and can include math expressions, tables, images, and links to internal and external resources. After entering any conflicts of interest, you can preview your peer review. You can also invite others to do a peer review on Science Open via the article homepage. Science Open members that you invite will receive an email with the article metadata asking them to review the article. You can also invite reviews in batch form or with email addresses of researchers suitable to do the review. After you enter the email addresses and click OK, Science Open will notify you that the invitation has been sent. In summary, to do a post-publication peer review on Science Open, you must have registered as a member with a public record of at least 5 articles on ORCID. If you have fewer than 5 publications in your ORCID record and you'd like to do a peer review, you might instead leave an article comment, which still gives you the rich formatting functions available to peer reviews. Peer reviews of articles indexed by Science Open get publicly attached to the record of the article in the Science Open index. This makes it possible for others to benefit from your peer review. Each peer review you do gets also assigned a DUI. Therefore, it becomes part of the public record of your research activity, and it gives you and others a way to track your scholarly contributions. If you liked this video, check out the other tutorial videos for starting a Science Open collection.